And for me, it is the start of Star Wars as well, is The Phantom Menace, Duel of the Fates, where those doors open and that music kicks in. And Darth Maul is one of the famous characters. And I was like, whoa, here we go. I remember seeing it on the trailer. And then that gets you excited because it's a new bad guy. He looks absolutely badass. And then the lightsaber ignites, and then it ignites again. I'm like, what is going on here?